Hello everyone. According to me, and according to the question, the correct answer would be that each hydrogen atom